likes helping, but how can one person make a difference?